In this class, we'll discuss about transmission line. Transmission line is nothing but a method of transferring the point from one point to another point. Let's understand this by a simple parallel wire. As we know that a parallel wire will have two wires, right? We will supply a voltage in between them and the power will be transferred from the starting point to the end point. In the same way, as we have already know the coaxial cables, right? We have seen in the TV cables, which will be nothing but the coaxial wires, right? So there will be an inner wire, right? And there will be an outer wire, right? So the power will be flowing in between them, right? So when you supply some voltage between the inner and the outer, the power will be flowing through this wire. We have another type of microstrip line, which is nothing but another transmission line. What happened is, you can see that this is nothing but a dielectric, right? So this is a metal wire, this is a dielectric. When we supply a voltage there, the power will be transferred over this, right? So transmission line is nothing but a method of transferring a power from one point to another point. As we have already showed you three types of transmission lines, right? So we'll see more on this in the next videos.